to introduce you to today's performance. We have the lovely soprano, Lizzie Holmes. And we also have the very dashing pianist, organist, conductor. He's multi-talented. I'm going to start things off with a well-known little love song from Carousel by Rodgers and Hammerstein, and it is called If I Loved You. Never has a tiny word with two letters like if been so important in a song like this, so she's trying to understand what is it that she's feeling.
Thank you.
collection of songs written by Stefano Donaldi, who was a singing teacher. This is about longing for someone who's not there anymore, and it's O del mio amato del.
Thank you. composer Mendelssohn. And in this short piece, he wrote lots of these songs without words, I think three books worth. And in this short piece, Mendelssohn imitates the human voice. I hope you enjoy it.
Oh.
familiar with it as a scene from Breakfast at Tiffany's, where the beautiful Audrey Hepburn is sat on her window, strumming and singing to herself, she thinks, Moon River. From the start all over again so that you can all join in once you've got confident with how it goes.